We were planning this massive ski trip with a bunch of friends and family. I was like, why do I have to go skiing with an ileostomy bag? And like, put all that gear on, you know, like your puffy coat and snow pants and have an ostomy. I just remember this boat of confidence I still had. I know I didn't have it through the entire journey of getting my first ostomy, but I don't know. There was just something in me that was like, I still got this.